Welcome to a Survey123 for ArcGIS tutorial video. In this video, I will give you a brief introduction on how to create and publish a survey with Survey123 for ArcGIS. This is Survey123 Connect. Connect is a desktop app that will help you create and publish your surveys into ArcGIS. I am going to create a new survey for water violations. As you can see, you can choose from advanced and basic templates, look through different samples, or import existing XLS forms. To start, I will choose the advanced template and give it a name, Water Violation Report. This will create an empty XLS form spreadsheet for us. There are four worksheets in the XLS form. The survey worksheet includes all your questions for surveys. The second worksheet contains lists of selection options for your choice questions. The settings worksheet allows you to further customize the form. And the types worksheet is used as a reference for looking up different properties and operators. Let's go back to the survey worksheet. It is composed of two parts. The first three columns, type, name, and label, are mandatory, and the rest are optional. The label column shows exactly what you will see on the survey form. Here, I will design three questions: date and time observed, notes, and location. The type column specifies the data types for the questions. I will choose date time for date of observation, text for notes, and geopoint for location. Entries under the name column will be the field name in the resulting database. For this, I will put report date time, report notes, and violation location. Now that I'm done with my survey, I will save it. You can see it presents a preview of the form automatically in Survey123 Connect. I like to display Connect and the form in this way to make it easier to visualize my changes. I'd like to set the default date and time as now. To do this, I will simply go to the default column and put now, open and close parentheses, in the column. After I save, I can see my form now reflects the current date and time. I've finished designing my questions and want to publish this survey. First, I need to sign in to my ArcGIS online account. I can then click the Publish button. Once published, I can go to the Survey123 webpage and see my published survey. Thank you for watching!